someone who rescues animals.
Well, I knew I was in trouble when my wife on the door board. It's a pathetic thing, and she said, we've just got to take him home. Those we can't beat him up and get him back on the street. Next thing I know, there's 14 more. My wife's rescue lead. Most of them from people trying to send another horse our way. A few times I tried to put the brakes on, but it was just too late. She hypnotized 14 other wives all across the state. I guess there were possessions that my darling wife choose. That sure don't stop me from having these rescue husband blues. We've fostered 1,000 horses, most two names I can't call. But at least I know a little piece of my wallet went out with them all. Well, my wife loves horses, and I'm sad to accept them. Had a little more trouble with these 40 dogs and cats. Everything was fine until they commandeered my chair. Covered every piece of clothing I owned with piles and mounds of hair. I'm going to be renting another house. Cause the animals will unionize and quickly vote me out. I'd like to think my wife both sides would be when that day comes. But I don't know if she's got the use for creatures with opposable thumbs. I guess there were possessions that my darling wife choose. That sure don't stop me from having a rescue husband there. We've fought for 1,000 horses, but two names I can't call. But at least I know a little piece of my wallet went out with them all.
I know some of you fellas out there can surely sympathize. Same thing's been going on at your house
and with your darling wife.
Let's start up something, bud. Let's meet and start. There's a whole lot of Shinerbark beer and misery. Come on and do your part.
We've got the rescue husband blues. Sure don't got no money left to lose. Let's get together and talk about the days before our wives are rescue slaves. And drink away to the rescue husband blues.